If you ever turn on your PC and it gives you a blank screen, here's what you should do. First, on your keyboard, press Windows, Control-Shift, and V. This will reset your graphics card and fix any issues.